But is that something?
Yes. Yes. Yes, George. George.
What is it?
Look. It's the Porta Alchemica. This is the door to the mystical.
Wait, this is a door?
No.
That's a door?
No, not exactly. It works in conjunction with this. Here. This is as above, so below. That phrase is believed to be the key to all magic. It means that what is within me is outside of me. As it is on earth, so it is in heaven. As I am, so are my cells. So are my atoms. So is God. Basically, as I believe the world to be, so it is.
I'm not following.
As above, so below.
So if
they carved a door on the ceiling...
There's gotta be a door on the floor, too.
Yeah, someone hand me your rock.
Wait, we are in the bottom of the catacombs. There's nothing below us.
Oh, shit. This is the floor, then. Where is all that water going? This is the way out.
Okay?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Guys, there's a passage down here. Come down. Go get it. Watch out, Benji.
Can you read that?
What does it say?
Abandon all hope, ye who enter.
What?
According to mythology, that's the inscription over the gates of hell.
What? I'm not going in there.
I thought you didn't believe in any of this.
I don't.
And they should be made to crawl on their bellies to enter the kingdom of darkness.
Yeah, that occurred to me too.
Shit.
Exactly the same. Everything's the wrong way around. This is upside down.
Wait. No.
What?
No.
What the fuck?
What happened to the entrance?
Jesus.
Are we dead?
Keep moving. Okay.
We have to find a way out. Come on.